Hey guys, hello and welcome. This is Arjuna here. Hope you guys are doing great. So today in this video, I'm going to show you how to alter a brush in mixed media technique. Also, I'm going to show you how you can give rusty look and patina effect using Crafty Scrappers product. I wanted to have texture on brush handle too, so I applied some PVA glue and then added thread around the brush handle. In an empty bowl, I mix a PVA glue and art stone together and apply this mixture on the brush at random places to put everything together. I feel this is the best way to add art stone to your project easily. Because these stones get coated nicely into the PVA glue, so after it dries completely, there are zero chances to get these stones fall out from the project. To add micro beads to the project, I follow the same process, that is adding micro beads to the PVA glue first and then applying that mixture on the brush. Adding micro beads or art stone is a great way to fill out the empty places and it also creates very nice texture. I always prefer to prime my project using gesso, but this time I wanted to have patina effect on the brush, so I decided to use chalk paint to do so. And while doing this, I also realized that chalk paints can be used as a primer too. To do this process, I choose two shades of chalk paints, and those are Hazy Cucumber and Lyrical Birdie. As you can see here, I took little amount of paint on brush every time and apply it on project. While doing this, I didn't wash my brush. Whenever I feel that brush has more amount of paint, that time I slightly wipe down the excess paint from the brush using tissue paper. So this way I got nice blended look on this project. Next, to give a rusty look, I use shimmer spray from Crafty Scrappers. The shade I am using here is Muddy Pool, and I feel this is the perfect shade for creating rusty look. I wanted to add a little bit of shimmer to the project, so I apply bronze metallic luster from Crafty Scrapper shimmer paint collection, and I apply this paint using dry brush technique. In dry brush technique, the brush is completely dry and holds very little amount of paint on the bristles. I also colored the dream catcher with same shimmer paint and glue it on brush using PVA glue, and later I finished this project by adding a sentiment. This is how I finish my project. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you enjoy this making process, then do hit that like button. I will be back with another project soon. Till then, bye bye, take care and happy crafting.